Hi, I'm Bob Millet, the 11th generation at our family distillery, and our product is Kerman Vodka. You see here the signature of my dad. That's the guarantee of our family of the quality that is inside this bottle. We started in 1691, my brother and myself, the 11th generation at our distillery. And we're here today to show you how the Dutch mule is made. So, introduce Dennis Thompson, our distillery ambassador, that's going to explain to you how the Dutch mule is made.
Nice. Thank you very much, Bob. So, let me get some ice in there. Take a healthy measure. Double one. Like half a lime of juice, the juice of half a lime. Then we top it off with some ginger beer. Gentle stir. Straws. Here you go. That's mule.
So let's make a Dutch mule. I start with putting a lot of ice in the glass. A lot of ice, you don't get a lot of melting water, and the drink stays nice and cool. Of course, the hero of the drink, Kettle One Vodka.
Charlotte came to buy kettle to get a signature on it. Okay, I'll do that.
Like half the juice of a lime. The juice of half a lime, sorry. And then top it off with ginger beer.
Alright, I love you.
Oh, they're gonna make me a drink first.
It's a really nice and fresh, easy going drink. We give it a little stir.
I was going to
Yeah. Here you go, the Dutch mule.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Dennis. I'm the distillery ambassador for Millet Distillery in Schiedam, the Netherlands. And I'm here in the LCBO Summerhill store in Toronto to make you a nice, refreshing drink with Kettle One. I make the Dutch mule for you today. And I start with putting a lot of ice in there. A lot of ice will keep the drink cold and you don't get a lot of dilution by the water. I start with a healthy measure. It's about an ounce and a half of Kettle One. Like half an ounce of lemon juice, freshly pressed of course, and then we top it off with some ginger beer, which is actually a soda. Give it a nice stir. Oops. And then we do this. Here you go, the Dutch mule.